MoDOT wants to alert drivers in Jasper County of some upcoming road work. From this Sunday at 7 p.m. until Monday morning at 7 a.m., crews are going to be removing old pavement and laying new surface in the Route 4396 roundabout. Drivers should find alternate routes as that area is going to be closed during those hours. MoDOT says there will be signs and message boards will alert drivers approaching the work zone.